Two people are injured in a two-vehicle crash. The story is new at 10 o'clock. Just before 9 o'clock tonight, firefighters were called out to Hammett and Greenlee Roads in McKean Township. Two pickup trucks were involved in the crash. One went into a utility pole, shearing it in half and leaving wires dangling over the road. The other truck went over an embankment. According to Erie County 911, two people have been taken to the hospital. No word on their injuries tonight. State police are investigating.